Mike Hodgson, organiser of the Tour of the Reservoir for 32 years, and this is the biggest and the best we've ever had. 250 riders split between 140 men and 110 women, nearly all in the professional circuit, travelling from the length of the breadth of the country to stay in the area, and it's going to be good. Hopefully the weather keeps up good as it is today, and we'll have a fantastic weekend.